a little too soon attempting to ascend the ladder. So important to hit hard while... No! You climb up and down ladders. You're not supposed to leap off of them. Making the climb here. Maybe looking to end this thing right now.
Oh, here we go.
Reaching out. Looking to get the win. The devil's favorite demon.
The following contest is a tag team ladder.
chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
He could be moments away from Booker T's doom.
Taker has him up.
Here we go.
Booker's in a bad spot here.
Looks to me like that ladder's positioned perfectly in the center of the ring.
Ladder just got pulled.
He may be in a bad way here. Ladder matches are all about high risk for high reward, but right now the pain might not be feeling worth the cost. It seems to have been early to be going for the win against me. Not if they can work right here. Look at this. That ladder is positioned perfectly.
For the victory. Oh, what a chop. Oh, barely hanging on.
He gets it.
Action continuing here on the ladder.
These two just won't stop. He's got it in his grasp.
Going for all the glory here, guys.
Oh, oh my God!
Oh my! Oh. He's a projectile now.
Here we go. Making that all-important climb up the ladder.
I think this is it.
Reaching up. This could be it.
Whoa!
Willing to bet we're looking at the winner climbing that ladder right now, ladies and gentlemen. That may have been an act of desperation right there, guys. We're going to talk. Look at him. He's a long way down from up there.
Just don't look down.
The win is within his reach. Just a little more.
It's just a matter of time now, Michael.
We just witnessed what could one day be called one of the greatest ladder matches of all time. Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.